spark of the world.
It's always like a. It's always Goku. It's never like Vegeta or Frieza or, you know, somebody that will actually blow the planet up.
You won't be able to get through this.
Starter?
Still me. Better than walking.
What awaits us at this spark of the world?
Magic, primordial stuff. With that and your blades and my heart, we'll be good. I'll get big, smash stuff. You'll like it.
But what'll happen when you change?
Don't know. Won't be me anymore.
But how will you, or future new you, no one to attack Asgard.
You got the horn, right?
Yeah.
Then we're good.
Sora, were you at the beginning of everything?
Yeah.
What was it like?
Well, so here it is. Spark of the world.
This is beautiful.
I'll meet you across.
This feels too easy. Odin knows we have Gjallarhorn. He knows you have the mask. After killing Brock, he knows we would seek Surtur to start this war.
But what other choice do we have?
None. He knows that too.
I'm currently, you know, trying to finish the story so I can play Valhalla.
I'm trying to finish the story again so I can,
Cause playing, other games kinda have got me distracted from it for a long time.
What other game?
Like, you know, just other games in general, like the multiplayer games and... Oh, they just kept me distracted from it. And I finally had a chance to play it again.
This is it.
What about Sinmara? Should we at least tell her?
No. It had hurt her too much.
More than not knowing what happened to you?
Sometimes... Loving someone is about choosing.
Right now, I'm almost at the part where I can fight.
That doesn't make any sense.
Baldur?
Promise you'll stay away from her.
You have our word.
Sorter, is stabbing you with the blade's gonna be enough to create this new you?
Sinmara's heart is cold. So beautifully cold. Your dad's now got my fire in those blades. If enough of me and the sparks fire,
have you finished the game yet?
What?
Okay. Right now.
Nope.
Come on. Ooh.
I'm at Surtur.
Surtur?
Yeah, where we stab the blades into his chest.
Oh. So you just went past the, I think it's Heimdall.
Oh yeah, I've been past Heimdall for a while.
It's like a third place.
We're about to, make Surtur in the Ragnarok.
Blades! Move!
Yeah.
This'll hurt.
New game plus on that.
It's time.
It's not bad.
See where Christopher Judge rose to Call of Duty?
Oh, yeah.
And then, you know, Santa Monica roasted Call of Duty again by going, yeah, God of War Ragnarok's free DLC is longer than Call of Duty's $70 DLC campaign.
I think he said something about the games a little bit. Oh, dang, I got everybody's skill.
Odin must have said that!
I believe, yeah. Everybody's skill tree is coming from the strength. Except for the headphones.
Do you want to know what my power, my strength, my strength and defense are at?
Yeah. Yeah.
My strength is 470, and my defense is 462. I'm a strong boy.
Right now strong I'm boy. 359 for strength. My highest is defense at 404.
You want to see how cool I yield?
Right. I'm doing the double Valkyrie boss fight. Take
about
will you help us attack Asgard?
This whole entire drama and rage.
Great. Hear that?
Yeah.
All you have to do is call him with Gjallarhorn when we're ready.
That's his whole stick.
Let's head back to Muspelheim. We can take the Mystic Gateway back from there.
Are they?
Yeah, it's sad that he's saying that though, cause I like the direction this goes.
It worked. I can't believe it.
Yeah, I like how he goes. Yeah, Kratos is weaker, but he's in his own universe. He stated that the Greek gods get stronger the longer they age.
God.
I'm gonna show up to Asgard, and Ragnarok's gonna come in and wreck everything.
Oh! But
we won't stand a chance. We're gonna win.
I'm about to use a spear.
Groa's right.
Groa failed to predict what we would say.
Okay, anyways, that's your saying.
She could only see the big stuff.
He pretty much said that Kratos has gotten soft and weak, but all he did was mature.
I mean, he sort of Ragnarok
strength grows.
Softened up just a little bit for like a family guy type thing.
Earthquake must have shook this place up enough to make a ledge.
One of the things I wish they would do was,
watch your left.
You know how like in this one, they sort of bring in him back for a little bit of his older self.
Yeah.
I want, like, if they could, in, like, the next game, whatever they're playing him back in, like, I don't know. With the Egyptian, whatever that is, that I got and stuff. If they would make him go almost pretty much back to his prime.
See, I'm not sure, but I think from the way it's looking, we're gonna get Kratos' story. I don't know, couple like DLCs on here, and then the next like main game is gonna be about Atreus. But who knows? I could be wrong and. The next main game could just be Atreus.
Another earthquake. This whole place is gonna fall apart if those keep happening.
Oh my god! So close. Did you know you can change, like, your person's color? Like, Kratos can be, like, full on red or blue. Why did they do that?
Honestly, I have no idea.
Or is it like those colorblind people or something?
I think so.
Father, the Einherjar Yar aren't gonna stop attacking anytime soon. We need to get back. You're quiet. I mean, you're always quiet, but. This feels different.
I had hoped my days of ceaseless battles were over. I had hoped to never see my son go to war.
Sigilaires can break through their shields!
Oh boy, why is he digging up?
On fire! You probably already know that.
Oh my god!
Right side,
holy crap! You know, like that wolf that you like? It's like a little mini boss.
Yeah.
That, yeah, it destroyed me whenever it grappled me. My health was like at half, and it drained all of it. Yeah.
Father, I know we're doing the right thing. Ragnarok has to happen.
The price we and others paid for this war is high. Will only get higher.
It'll be worth it.
Mother, how did it go?
Yes, my usefulness to a certain Vanir Nupti did run out.
Ragnarok awaits our call.
As do the armies of Hell. Thanks mostly to me. It seems war is upon us at last. Where to now, brother? We've some time before we're expected at the temple.
This could be our last chance, Father. Is there anything you want to finish up?
I still can't believe they killed Brock off.
With Kratos, like now.
Right now, I'd probably say, I'd probably say Blades of Chaos, Draugr's Spear, and then Leviathan Axe.
Hey y'all, I just wanted
to like you. What's your favorite boss battle? So far.
I'd probably say still Thor.
I mean, yeah, that's a good one. But my favorite one is Baldur. Or is it Baldur? With the bicross eyes.
I think so.
No, I think Baldur is Rey's son.
Yeah.
Is there no way to these things? I'm trying to think of his name.
Behind you! Watch out!
I have a bunch of stuff where, like, the more runic attack stuff I do, I get more buffs and stuff.
Your arrows will bring her down. Why is this still so much more easier? Stay in my line of sight.
I know we can beat this.
There's no healing anywhere.
going.
Walk a little bit further.
Your arrows will bring her down.
Oh.
Well done, brother. Clearly the ravens, the children, appreciated it as well.
Is there nothing to be done for them?
Come on, boy.
Bring their souls back, maybe?
Oh, let's go. Oh. Alright.
There was a way to do that?
I'm afraid not. Their souls would have to be intact in their original forms, not perverted.
Oh.
Let's go.
But we still did something good, right?
Yes. Yes, we did.
Ew.
What is that?
Ah! Behind you! Incoming!
Bifrost on you. Be careful.
Let's
Alpha!
Rewards all Sutter had to offer.
Still yields to you.
Oh, hey.